A pleasure to speak with you. I'll need someone who's at least an apprentice for this job. Maybe you're ready for advancement? You've done well so far. I hereby promote you to apprentice. Good luck. Looking for more work, eh? Good. Got a contract for you. I'd like you to go talk to Norbert Lells, here in Anvil. He runs Lells Quality Merchandise here in Anvil. He's been having problems with break-ins, though, and he's hired us to put a stop to it.
I've heard others say the same.
How goes it?
Greetings! Welcome to Lell's Quality Merchandise. We have a wide range of goods to suit your needs. Oh, and perhaps you saw the sign outside? A slight mistake, you know. Bit of bad luck there. So, what can I do for you? I've lost a great deal of merchandise over the last few months. I keep replacing it, but they keep stealing it. New locks on the doors be damned. They always come at night after I've gone to bed. Maybe a mage transports them inside. You can just stay in the shop overnight. Good luck. I'm going to wait at the Flowing Bowl until this mess is settled. I know I can trust you to keep the place safe. Be seeing you.
Look out! This is the part where you fall down and bleed to death!
Huh?
Die, Imperial, die!
Were you able to take care of my problem with break-ins? You've gotten them? Wonderful. But their names are familiar to me. All of those men have worked for me. Amazing. I even trusted them to open up the shop in the mornings. I can't imagine what turned them to a life of crime. Sad. Well, here's your payment. Farewell.
Well met.
Greetings, Imperial.
There.
I swear that when I passed by Benerus Manor last night, I heard someone scream from inside. Velwyn Benerus will never sell.
How do you do? Greetings to you. I'm Rufrius Venetius, Fighters Guild hand-to-hand trainer. You too.
Hello there.
My pleasure. Please continue. I don't have anything for anyone in your rank. Check with Burz Grokash in Shadenhall. He might have something. I'm sorry. You're not yet ready for a promotion. Keep completing contracts and take care of any assigned duties. Go to it.
Well met.
Hello.
What's new with you?
How are you?
Here looking for work, meat? Maybe you want a contract? I suppose I've got something for you. We need a weapons shipment delivered to Desolate Mine. That's your job. Move your ass, boot!
Hello.
You must be the reinforcement from the guild. Good. I hope you brought weapons for us. Horrible creatures. And they've made this mine too dangerous for the workers. We're going to have to get rid of them. You've made it, and just in time. We've got trouble with goblins here. I'll take the bow. You give the weapons to my other two men. Farewell.
Ah, you've got the weapons. Let's talk about that weapons shipment you brought. Excellent! I long to sink a blade into some goblin flesh. A blade! Fantastic! Let us take the fight to these vile creatures. I'm waiting.
You're the one with the weapons shipment, right? Let's talk about that. Good. I need a weapon. I'm looking forward to bashing some skulls in. A hammer! Excellent! Good for bashing in puny goblin skulls. Okay.
but you die, damn you!
Have pity on an old war veteran.
It's you. Hi.
Stand clear. Let's hear it. By what right do you do? disturb me. You've killed one of your Fighters Guild brothers. I'll have no more to do with you. If you have any hope of redemption, speak with Velena Danton.
Looking for action? Think about the Fighters Guild.
How can I help you?
Good afternoon.
You've murdered one of your brothers. While we may die in battle, we do not expect to die at the hands of our friends.
I offer you a chance for redemption. Do not return until you have 20 bear pelts. Take this time to come to terms with what you've done